Hi, this is TJ Shea from Manhattan Yacht Club. We're going to be starting the races in about 5 or 10 minutes.
It's like 20 out here. I'm like, wow, we're going to...
Great, thanks.
Marine Mac, Calypso.
Come on in, Calypso, you're all clear.
Thank you.
Yeah, it just came out. So they're on a different schedule now.
Who knows what type of schedule they're on. They could be late. Actually, they might be back on the regular schedule.
Hey, committee, you want to go all the way back? Or
I think they followed up or
over. Yeah, it seems
yeah,
like
let's head to that white tent.
They're on the return schedule coming out. All right.
About distance wise, that we're both 7 or something.
Can you repeat that? Over.
Yeah, just go about another 5 boat lengths straight ahead. Who hooked you up? Who hooked you up?
Not past the 35.
With a dry boat. That looks good right there, Greyhound. Thank you. And please make sure we're patrolling the back of the starting box, 250 feet behind the starting line. And after the silver fleet starts, we're going to need to move the starting pin towards the wall.
Copy that.
I got 2 minutes.
We have 5 minutes. There's going to be a horn. We're going to drop the A and raise the...
Why'd you come out?
I'm going.
Yeah.